Yes, Saksham. Saksham.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, bachche. So now I'm going to have a screen of NCERT questions, which you have in your book also. You learn it and then give the answer, but don't do the cheating. Here you have questions. And students, those who want to write, they can write in chat. I will read for everyone. Or jisko hand raise karke bolna hai, most welcome. But give answer. So you have this question. First is, what is the term used for chemical secretion of endocrine glands responsible for changes taking place in the body? Okay, Bhumika, wait. Yes, Bhumika.
Ma'am, endothermic reaction, exothermic reaction.
Wait. Endothermic reaction, exothermic reaction, ye kahan se aaya bachcha?
Ma'am, can you explain the question?
Beta, this is chemistry question. Matlab answer. Endothermic, exothermic. Hai na? Aur aap क्या पढ़ रहे हो? आप बायो पढ़ रहे हो ना, तो बायो का ये चैप्टर का क्वेश्चन है, रीचिंग टू द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस. क्वेश्चन पूछ रहा है, व्हाट इज द टर्म यूज्ड फॉर केमिकल सीक्रीशन, केमिकल निकलता है ऑफ एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड्स विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द चेंजेस टेकिंग प्लेस इन द बॉडी. हमको उस पर्टिकुलर केमिकल का सिर्फ नेम बताना है जो सीक्रीट करता है हमारे ग्लैंड से. इट्स ओके भूमिका, आप गलत बोलो, मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. यस सक्षम, गुड, बट डोंट डू चीटिंग. मुझे प्रॉब्लम सिर्फ चीटिंग से है. चीटिंग के अलावा आप गलत बोले, थोड़ा बहुत लिखे, आई डोंट हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम. सो सक्षम हैज गिवन द आंसर. यस सक्षम, गुड. चैतन्य, लेटर ऑन बेटा, पहले हम ये क्वेश्चन आंसर्स डिस्कस कर लें. यस चैतन्य, जल्दी फास्ट.
मैम किसका आंसर देना है अभी?
आज मैंने बोला था ना कि मैं जो दो चैप्टर्स हैं तुम्हारे, वो दो चैप्टर्स के क्वेश्चन आंसर्स का टेस्ट लूंगी. तो आज एक चैप्टर हो जाएगा, एक चैप्टर नेक्स्ट पीरियड में होगा. द टू चैप्टर्स विच विल कम इन पीटी. ओके, सो हियर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. दीज आर द एनसीईआरटी क्वेश्चन. मैंने बाहर से कुछ भी नहीं निकाला है. सो आई थिंक यू ऑल आर अवेयर विद द क्वेश्चन. तो हियर गुंजन, स्पेलिंग इज रॉन्ग, सो योर कॉन्सेप्ट इज क्लियर. द करेक्ट आंसर इज हॉर्मोन्स. भूमिका, हॉर्मोन से केमिकल सीक्रीशन होता है. यस चैतन्य, हॉर्मोन से केमिकल सीक्रीशन होता है जिसकी वजह से हमारी बॉडी में चेंजेस होता है. माई सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, डिफाइन एडोलेसेंस. ये तो बहुत ईजी है, मैंने तुमको समझाया भी था. वेलकम भूमिका, इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट रिलेटेड टू माई सब्जेक्ट, मोस्ट वेलकम. आई विल क्लियर एवरीथिंग फॉर एवरी वन, नॉट फॉर यू ओनली. जिसको भी प्रॉब्लम होगा आई विल एक्सप्लेन. चलो तो अब मुझे बताओ, डिफाइन एडोलेसेंस. इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू गिव, यू कैन राइट इन चैट. आई एम वेटिंग फॉर योर आंसर. चैट में जो लिख सकते हो लिख दो, देन आई विल टेल यू इट इज करेक्ट और नॉट. और सम सेंटेंस इज एडेड, देन दैट ऑल्सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन. डिफाइन एडोलेसेंस. Chaitanya understood, but the statement is not correct. Here, English word discovering is not be clear. Naman. Naman have raised the hand. Naman ne abhi haath uthaya tha. Koi baat nahi. So, yes, Bhumika. Very good. Yes. Theek hai. Chaitanya, thoda statement mein correction chahiye mujhe. You can have a correction in your statement that the changes, the undergo changes in the body related to the reproductive phase, yeah, reproductive maturity, that is a adolescence. Theek hai? So you make it correct in your statement. Undergo changes. Ye word aana chahiye. Bhumika, very good Bhumika, correct? Yes, that are the development in the body. The different types of growth in body is the development. ठीक है? अभी आपने सिर्फ define करना था. And saksham, when body undergoes, when body undergoes change the period of adolescence. तो body में क्या changes आता है? That you have to write that the body undergoes certain changes in reproductive maturity. That period is called adolescence, and that is from 18 to 19. That all teenage. ठीक है? अब आता है next question. Write question number also. आप लोग जो भी लिख रहे हो ना, you write it. अच्छा, who want to raise hand? हाँ चैतन्य.
हाँ मैम, मैं सीधा आंसर बोल दे रहा हूँ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन का, मेरा जो लिखने वाला था अभी.
कौन सा वाला?
मैम ये जो मैं आपको चैट में लिखने वाला था ना, उसका आंसर दे दूं कैसे?
क्वेश्चन नंबर बोलो.
फर्स्ट
नहीं, थर्ड का बोलो. फर्स्ट हो गया.
फर्स्ट नहीं मतलब जो डिफाइंड एडोलेसेंस है ना उसका.
अच्छा बोलो.
मैम, अ फेज इन व्हिच सडन हाइट इंक्रीजेस हैपन, फिजिकल चेंजेस लाइक हेयर ऑन द प्यूबिक रीजन एंड देन सेक्स ऑर्गन्स स्टार्ट टू डेवलप.
वेट. ये आंसर तुमको फोर्थ में देना है.
मैम मैं पूरा दे रहा हूँ ना.
अरे बच्चे, लेकिन तुमसे मैंने क्वेश्चन पूछा है डिफाइन एडोलेसेंस, तो सिर्फ तीन या दो चेंजेस.
मैम जब मतलब एक चेंजेस आना शुरू हो जाता है बॉडी में ईयर 13 या फिर 11 के बाद. हाँ? जैसे प्यूबिक रीजन पे है जैसे सब. तो मैम उसका एडोलेसेंस कम करते हैं.
यस ठीक. अब तुम मुझे आंसर दे सकते हो फोर्थ का, जब तुम फोर्थ की बारी आएगी. अभी मुझे पहले थर्ड का आंसर पूछ लेने दो सबसे, और अगर तुमको बोलना है थर्ड आंसर देन यू कैन स्पीक.
मैम को लिखा हो ना यार,
और यू वांट टू गिव इन चैट. क्या बोल रहे हो?
मैम मैं बोल रहा था कि मैं ओरली बोल दूं क्या आंसर?
जैसा आपका मन हो.
हाँ मैम मैं आंसर बोल दे रहा हूँ. व्हाट इज मेंस्ट्रुएशन था ना?
यस. हाँ
मैम. मैम व्हेन फॉर एग्जांपल आफ्टर दिस व्हेन दिस ऑनसेट ऑफ प्यूबर्टी एंड दिस एडोलेसेंस पीरियड इज अंडरगोइंग, सो मैम द सेक्स ऑर्गन्स लाइक इन फीमेल the egg it starts to get mature, and when it is fully matured and ma'am when fertilization is not occurring,
yes.
So ma'am slowly that egg starts to break down, and ma'am from breaking down from the uterus from ma'am dheere dheere na wo niche aate rehta hai, like from circle, then from ma'am vagina it comes out as blood and mucus.
Very good. ठीक है, बिल्कुल सही है. But it should be little elaborate कि जो egg टूटता है, you have to say the timing at what time the egg ruptures due to unfertilization, वो आपको इसमें add करना पड़ेगा. ठीक है, कोई नहीं, rest everything is correct. तो now Gunjan, I am reading your answer. Wait. The Gunjan's answer of second is, Gunjan, this is the answer if you will explain this to a small child. ठीक है, sixth के बच्चे को अगर पढ़ाना है कि what is adolescence, then the period of a person life between being a child and becoming an adult. That is the adolescence. But you have to mention here कि क्या changes होता है reproductive phase में. Basic change होता है वो आपको यहाँ mention करना ही पड़ेगा adolescence में. ठीक है. Okay. Now the third answer. What is menstruation? Explain. It is the process of the shedding of the uterine lining on a regular monthly basis in women. Yes. ठीक है. ये correct answer है. But इसको आपको explain करना पड़ेगा कि now the question again is there that you have to explain the menstruation cycle. So here you have to explain कि how that the blood shed off. कैसे blood निकलता है and how if the egg is not fertilized, then what is ruptured and what is coming from where? You have to explain that. Anyone else who want to speak the answer or write in chat? I want this answer in detail. It is a very important question. It will be in your this exam. Or don't forget that you have to come to school for giving the exam if the chance happens. So beta, prepare for that. Waiting for others. No one? Okay. Now, answer number four. The changes in the body that takes place at puberty. The changes in the body that takes place at puberty. Anyone? Yes, mustache, maturation of sex organs. Yes, very good. हाँ ठीक है. Yes, Chaitanya, your answer is correct. Voice changes, yes. Body shape changed. तो body shape में आपको explain करना पड़ेगा that in what is going to develop in male and what is going to develop in female. That you have to explain. Okay. So leave question number 5. Come to the question number 6. What are sex hormones? Why are they named so? Yes, voice change. Sex hormones. My next question is sex hormones. Students, nobody is giving the answer. Okay, so I am having today 24 participants. From that, I am having 3-4 students are present and rest are absent. I will mark absent for them because you people are not giving the answer. आपको answer ही नहीं देना है, then why you are attending the class only for just show off? Nobody? Yes, Gunjan. Thank God you raised hand. Yes, Gunjan.
Ma'am, can I say the answer of six sex hormones?
Most welcome, most welcome, most welcome. Yes.
Yes, sir. The hormones such as estrogen and
little louder. Little thoda louder.
Yes, ma'am. A hormone such as estrogen and testosterone affecting sexual development or reproduction are known as sex hormones.
Acha, what are the functions and why they are named? Why they the name, name has given this sex hormone? Kyun bola gaya hai?
Ma'am, because it is also known as sex steroids.
Okay, but the little clear explanation is required. हाँ बेटा चैतन्य.
हाँ मैम सॉरी मैम आई वाज टेलिंग दैट मैम कैन आई टेल दिस आंसर ऑफ व्हाट आर
सेक्स हार्मोन्स यस यस बिकॉज़ नोबडी इज गिविंग द आंसर
मैम दिस सेक्स हार्मोन्स मैम फ्रॉम मेल बॉडी इट इज व्हेन इट इज सेक्रेटेड फ्रॉम टेस्टिस इट इज नोन एज टेस्टोस्टेरोन एंड मैम फ्रॉम द फीमेल एग इट इज सेक्रेटेड मैम इट इज नोन एज एस्ट्रोजन and ma'am ma'am these sex hormones are the hormones produced by the sex organ organs in one's body ma'am they are named so as ma'am they determine the sexuality ma'am that's why like for example if I am a boy if testosterone is getting secreted from my testes so ma'am like hormones will get control from it ma'am Like for example, hair will grow on the chest region. I will have a mustache. Like all these things, but it will not happen in women because their sex hormones are different.
Yes, very good, very good, good explanation.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, I think you all know this answer. MCQ. If anyone wants to give, they can write. Write in chat, Lavanya. MCQ, I will not ask to say. You can write in chat. Read it. Adolescents should be careful about what they eat because proper diet develops into brain. Proper diet is needed for the growth taking place in their body. And wait, Chaitanya. Adolescent feel hungry all the time, and taste bud are well developed in teenagers. Okay, so. First answer, they are giving the answers of first, Lavanya Gunjan, that the option is 2. Second option is correct. Proper diet is needed for the rapid growth taking place in their body. And Gunjan is saying taste buds are well developed in teenagers. So I don't know the correct answer. ठीक है लावण्या एंड नमन दे आर सेइंग ऑप्शन टू सेकंड क्वेश्चन रिप्रोडक्टिव एज इन वुमेन स्टार्ट्स व्हेन देयर मेंस्ट्रुएशन स्टार्ट्स ब्रेस्ट स्टार्ट्स डेवलपिंग बॉडी वेट इंक्रीजेस एंड हाइट इंक्रीजेस सेकंड क्वेश्चन लावण्या हैज गिवन द आंसर चैतन्य आल्सो पहल हैज गिवन दैट बॉडी वेट इंक्रीजेस Gunjan said first, Tanvi said option 2. See, you know the answers. There is no option of taking the correct answer or you will get the correct answer. So that is on you. C option, the right meal for adolescents consists of chips, noodles, cake, coke, chapati, dal, vegetables, rice, noodles, burger, vegetable, cutlets, chips and lemon drink. Okay? So, इधर बहुत से लोगों ने ऑप्शन मुझे बी बोला हुआ है भूमिका
Yes, ma'am. The option B, chapati dal vegetables, because the other foods which are in the options are they increase our fats.
Yes.
Since our body weight would also be increased with that.
Chaitanya?
Extremely sorry, ma'am, but ma'am, in ma'am first question, ma'am, you didn't give chance. I raised hand, ma'am.
Okay, Chaitanya, but see, many of the questions you have only given the answers and rest are not given. So be happy.
No, bhi ma'am, aapko bolna chahiye na ki matlab jaise hand raise to kiya hai, but no, I will not accept this time chat, ma'am.
Okay, Chaitanya, you heard it from my side.
No, I was just telling, ma'am, agar mere bajaye koi aisa student hota, usko lagta na, aise bata raha tha.
Achha, theek hai. So, the correct answer of third question is already given. Now, I want only 2 points in all the short notes. Short notes mein, only 2 points. Short notes, only 2 points. One is the Adam's apple. The second is secondary sexual characters. Sex determination in the unborn baby. So I want only 2 points each from Adam's apple or the secondary sexual character or the sex determination. So Gunjan, you have raised hand. Okay, Chaitanya, you have raised hand. Okay, others... ठीक है सो चैतन्य
थैंक यू मैम फॉर गिविंग मी चांस मैम कैन आई एक्सप्लेन एडम एप्पल
यस चैतन्य
मैम एडम्स एप्पल इज मैम द एनलार्ज्ड वॉइस बॉक्स और द एनलार्ज्ड लैरिंग्स मैम मैम व्हेन आफ्टर द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस व्हेन द ऑनसेट ऑफ प्यूबर्टी आफ्टर सम इयर्स मैम We may notice that, ma'am, in the boys' throat, ma'am, there is like a swollen area, like half-eaten apple. It looks like a half-eaten apple in boys. But although it is developed in both boys and girls in this adolescence period, but ma'am, in boys it is more visible, and in girls it is not much visible. Ma'am, after in
wait.
This,
wait,
ma'am,
wait.
Just one line.
I'm interrupted you in between that. What are the consequences of that Adam's apple in girls?
But yes, the, I was there telling that only, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes. Ma'am, this consequence, ma'am, for some weeks, the voice of the boys, the males may become very hoarse and after some time it will become very usual voice. Means you can get settled with it. And in girls... The voice becomes shrill.
Yes, shrill. And what about the second question? Secondary sexual characters? Wait. Let me see others. They have raised hand for that. Or after that, you will. Gunjan want to give the answer. Secondary sexual as cell. Then Chaitanya, you will speak after her.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Ma'am, I like to say the answer of Adam's apple.
Acha, theek hai, okay. No problem. You can repeat it.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, Adam's apple is a simply a name for the area of the thyroid cartilage that appears more prominent on the front of the neck. It almost see in the man following puberty due to more significant growth. But it can occur in women too.
Okay.
Ma'am, I think I have this problem.
Okay. Fine. Yes, Chaitanya. Next question.
Yes, ma'am. Secondary sexual character ka bolne wale the na?
Yes.
Ma'am, secondary sexual characters, ma'am, see, when puberty starts, the adolescence starts, so ma'am, why are we dividing it like primary sexual character and secondary sexual character? Ma'am, I think because, ma'am, this primary sexual character are because, ma'am, the main things when you hit puberty, it is that your sex organs start to get matured. So, ma'am, this is the primary sexual character. The main thing which happen in adolescence, it is maturation of sex organs by which like this testosterone and this estrogen is released. Yes, ma'am?
Yes, yes. Perfect.
And then this secondary sexual characters, ma'am, we determined as they are, ma'am, matlab, they are not the most important changes, but are the most seen changes in this body. We can notice these changes. Yes, ma'am, this secondary sexual character, ma'am, it involved like growth of mustache, chest hair and hair in pubic region in boys, and the voice also starts getting hoarse in boys. And ma'am, in girls, like mammary gland starts to develop, and then again pubic hair in pubic region, and then ma'am also release of this hormone is this is not secondary sexual character. Hairs in pubic region, then ma'am the breast start developing, and ma'am the voice gets starting shrill. These are some secondary sexual characters.
ठीक है, ओके, फाइन चैतन्य, यू हैव कंप्लीटेड होल पार्ट ऑफ दिस आंसर, सो नाउ वेट, हाँ, आई विल गिव यू चांस इन द नेक्स्ट लास्ट आंसर, लेट मी सी गुंजन वांट टू से समथिंग, यस गुंजन,
मैम, आई विल लाइक टू गिव द आंसर ऑफ लास्ट वन, सेक्स इंटरवेंशन इन द अनबोर्न बॉडी,
अच्छा, बट लिटिल लाउडर, योर वॉइस इज वेरी स्लो,
ओके मैम. The sex of baby is determined by the chromosomes. If chromosomes is 2x, so it is girl, and if it is X, 1x and 1y, so it is a boy.
Achha, theek hai. So, Chaitanya, you would like to add something in this?
मैम गुंजन ने ऑप्शन बी का आंसर ही दिया था ना
सी सी
सी यस मैम आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड समथिंग मैम सेक्स डिटरमिनेशन मैम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स टॉक अबाउट क्रोमोसोम्स व्हिच इज प्रेजेंट इन जीन्स व्हिच डिटरमाइंस द सेक्स ऑफ द अनबोर्न बेबी यस मैम दिस क्रोमोसोम्स मैम दे आर टोटल 23 इन पेयर्स इन लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई टॉक अबाउट मेल एंड फीमेल इट इज 23 बट 22 आर मैम लाइक सॉर्ट ऑफ नॉर्मल क्रोमोसोम्स बट दिस वन क्रोमोसोम मैम वन क्रोमोसोम इज प्रेजेंट इन फीमेल बॉडी इट इज मैम एक्स बट इन मैम दिस मेल बॉडी इट इज ईदर एक्स और वाई
ओके वेरी गुड
एंड
So and by ma'am, this, now, we can determine that the boy will that the baby will be boy or a
yes, boy. So, ma'am, when the fusion of sperm and egg happens, ma'am, if the for example sperm is carrying like Y chromosome, ma'am, and the female always having X chromosome, na? So when they fuse, this X and Y combine to form a boy, and ma'am, the fetus, which is male in gender, and ma'am. In female gender, what happens? For example, if the sperm is X and female cut always X, and ma'am, when they are fusing together, they form a girl which has XX chromosome.
Yes, very good. Yes, correct. Absolutely correct. So for today's revision, we had completed the revision. Those who have only the participants, which had not played the game, Please be ready for the next time to play this test also. At the time of giving the objectives, you all are giving the objectives answer. But the question answers, see, the exam will be not of complete of objectives. Agar aap pura objective pe depend ho, then you are every time wrong. Please, aapko answers be ready rakhne hain. Prepare it. Get well soon for your test. And have a good day.